property shows Trump giving Epstein his personal attention. The footage, shot in November of 1992, before Trump opened the resort as a club, shows the future president surrounded by cheerleaders for the Buffalo Bills and Miami Dolphins, capturing Trump's fun-loving